A little more. Stop, right there. Set it down, babe.
You'll be needing this.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Thank you. Welcome. It's a great pleasure to have all of you here to help Joe and I celebrate our first wedding anniversary. It's been a truly wonderful year. This party was Joe's idea, and to show my appreciation for it, and indeed for everything else Joe has done for me, this little present.
Ladies and gentlemen, to Sally and Joe Baker on their first anniversary, and may they receive all the happiness they deserve.
I think she's coming around. How are you, Mary Rose?
Now, Mrs. Baker, if you will close and lock me in the capsule, and please confirm for the audience that it is in fact locked, and that there is no escape.
It's locked
See, that's why I don't smoke cigarettes. I smoke cigars. They're better for you. And so are these. Yeah, pipes are good too.
Here, much longer.
On the other side of time, where new beginnings rekindle the very flames of creation. And now I'm turning through the eons of time and space. Returning to you, here and now.
Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I bring you from the far side of reality, the ultimate woman.
Found the bomb where you said it was, Mary Rose.
Joseph Baker has disappeared, or sold. But Sally is quite well.
Well, Sally can take care of herself.
I never knew what Lucian was planning. I thought I was doing something idealistic by preventing a new weapon from coming into the world. I hope they believe me.
Well, there'll be a lot of questions, but I'm sure they will.
Today's column, A Life Lost and A Life Bound.
That's the end of Bill Bixby, The Magician, The Pilot. And to be honest, it was really fun. And that's why I decided to review it after Luis de Matos. What a horrible show that was. So what I've decided to do was the ending music. I've decided to go with something a bit more fun and a bit more... fun is the best word, yeah. So, I hope to see you all next week. I hope you have fun. I know I did. So, see you then. See ya.